Baby, like I was saying about the show in London.
Yeah.
The Nigerian Kings of Comedy.
Okay, and who's performing?
I could die. I could see Bobby, Bucci, Senator, Dan the Humorous, Sid Ludet. So Basketball is going to be there as well. Flavor, the musician, is going to be performing as well. Big show, massive. And that's where I'm taking you to.
How much will it cost?
Ah, come on. Don't worry about the tickets. Me, I got you. You know, I love you. I told you. VIP ticket all the way. I'm flying business class from Naija all the way to London. 12th is in London. Mm-hmm. And 14th, which is our day where we're going to celebrate Valentine's in Manchester at the Birdcage. Trust me, I want to make this memorable. I wish I had the ticket here, you know, the ticket for the show. I wish I had it here, but they're just giving it to you.
So, so this is the boy missing. I've been looking for you everywhere in this Lagos. Your case is hopeless. I've said it before. You are cheating on me. You said you are in board meeting. Look at the girl in front of me. I think you are in a board meeting. Board meeting. Bright. This is the board meeting. You are a useless man.
Stop begging. Waiting. Useless man, I beg you! If now you see this guy, fine girl, you not gonna cheat on me? Is it my fault? Why you shouting? Please, do you have that Nigerian Kings of Comedy ticket with you? Okay, you know what? Let me go home and get the ticket, so I'll give it to you now, Keep her company, Keep her company for me, relax, Baby, she'll keep you company. Sit down, keep her company.
Catch you go, baby. Oh, you know, I said, baby, I catch you go.